In the U.S. midterm elections, Democrat Catherine Cortez Masto has won re-election to the U.S. Senate for the state of Nevada, meaning that the party will retain control of the chamber. Georgia's Senate seat is still yet to be decided, going to a runoff in December. However, control of the House of Representatives is not clear, with a handful of races yet to be decided.